Church of the Ascension was built in 1532 on the imperial estate of Kolomenskoye, near Moscow, to celebrate the birth of the prince, who was to become Tsar Ivan IV, also known as Ivan the Terrible. One of the earliest examples of a traditional wooden tent-roofed church, on a stone and brick substructure, it had a great influence on the development of Russian ecclesiastical architecture.